next is the oval and there is circle is there. Same thing is like an oval. You can create slot types. Circle. And create circle. Likewise, you can explore all other options because it is easy to then modify. In modify fillet chamfer. So first of all, fillet, set the radius of fillet like 5. Click on corner. Press select to line. Same way chamfer. Then corner okay. Here entity is such that it will create corner like this is one line modify corner. Whatever you select it will remove and remaining become the corner. Then trim. You can trim your entity like click on that, it will trim. Extend. If you want to extend your entity, click on that. Whatever the boundary is there, you will extend up to that. Likewise, the splits. If you want to split your entity in number of parts. Split it. Now you can see circle has been split. So likewise these are the different tools of modification. We will use it in day-to-day analysis. Then after dimension. In dimension these are general. In general you can directly click on the line. You will get this dimension H1 in form of symbol. But the length is over here. You can give the length. It will reflect. If you want to display the value, then click on value. Only value will be displayed. If you want to display both, then click on both. So value is good for visualization. Likewise, we can dimension this radius. Likewise, horizontal, vertical. If you want to apply the dimension horizontal. Now you can see horizontal dimension. Same way vertical, you can get the length also. If there is arc is there, you can provide the radius, diameter, provide the diameter of the circle, like let's draw one of the circle. You can provide the diameter, the angle, you can want to provide the angle. Which direction you want to place it. Right. Then semi-automatic is the fastest way to provide dimension of all the sketch like you can see. It's automatically started. I have no control of selecting any length, or it will take all the entities automatically. Continuously, it will start. Likewise, just escape it. Right. Then add it, if you want to edit the dimension. Move, if you want to change the place of the dimension. Like, click on that. It will move. Animate. You can animate it. Now you can see. Right. Now display that we already seen. Right. Then constrain. Let's draw something. In constraint, you can fix the position, like fixed, the geometry will be fixed on that position. Horizontal, like if you want horizontal, that line will become horizontal. Then vertical, click on the line, become vertical. Perpendicular, click on both the line, become perpendicular. Same way tangent, circle and line, like tangent, tangent, coincide, and coincide 2 points, coincide, midpoint, you can midpoint, coincide midpoint, lines midpoint coincide with the point that we have selected. Symmetry. In symmetry, like take example, let's create first of all this thing. For creating all this thing, just start over. Yes, all the drawings will be vanished. Start again. Sketch. Symmetry. Symmetry, select first of all axis, then two sides. Then for the other axis, right click, select new symmetry axis. Now you can provide the dimension, so it will expand and contract symmetrically. The same way you can explore other option. Concentric, both center, both circle will be concentric with each other. Let's make it. Equal radius, both the circle become same radius. Now you can see equal length. If you want to provide the equal length of any, let's take one line. Both the length as equal length, equal distance, distance between two any entities, and that become equal. Here we already, let's take an example. the distance will be same. Mm-hmm. That is an equal distance. Then auto constraints always on. So you can snap any point. Whenever you draw it. So whenever I draw the length, now you can see parallel. When it is on, then equal reflex. So these are the tools, right, for drawing. Let's see geometrical command. Where you can create 3D part. Start over, first of all. Now go to modeling, use first extrude. Now select the sketch. Then first operation is add material, we'll add the material. Direction is normal. Now there is an extend type, there is a fixed. So you can apply the distance or thickness. Now you can see the wireframe. For reflection to 3D, provide the generate. Now you can see. If you want to edit somewhat features, then go to sketch, sketching, modify, apply the fillet. Modeling generate. Now you can see. Here there is a selection type is there, right? First is a point selection, only point will be selected. This is a single selection, this is a box selection. Right. Same way, line. Only line will be selected. Surface. Then body. Right. Then I want to create one circular hole. For that, select the face. Look at, go to sketching, circle, then provide the dimension, you can position it. Vertical. Now our height is 30 by 20, so we can take it 10. Same way horizontal. It is in middle. Now go to extrude again. In extrude, you can see automatically sketch has been selected.
Mm.
If it is not, then go to plane 4, select sketch to plan. Then here there is a different options are there.
Mm.
Frozen material, add material, cut material, imprint and slice. Let's see from add frozen. Click on add frozen, then turn it. Now you can see there is a two different entities has been created like assembly, right? Let's edit it. Now add material. Now single material. You can see one part, one body. Cut material. For cutting material, you have to change the direction to reverse. Then there is an extend type. Here you can see different types of extend type. Make it throughout and change it. Now you can see the hole has been created. Then after cut material, imprint faces. In imprint faces, only printed entity will be created. Like only you can see, like there is a digit on the paper. Is a, only the surface will be differentiated. It will be used where if you want to apply only force on this area only. Slice material, generate. In slice, you can see two different parts are created. So it is slicing this material from this parent material. So in extrude, you have seen this is option. This option is similar, remains same for other revolve, sweep and spin loft. This is an extrude command in static structural design modeler. So